You're about to witness one of the most bizarre pieces of defensive weaponry ever devised by Mother Nature. Has there ever been a weirder use of an eye socket? Or of blood? This bloody lizard lives near saguaro trees in the Sonoran Desert in Mexico. A bird drops saguaro fruit for the harvester ants to munch on. And in turn, the regal horned lizard munches on the ants. The ants make it their business to fight back, looking for a chink in the lizard's body armor. Unfortunately for the ants, the regal horned lizard has a sticky tongue with pretty good aim, and it's immune to ant venom. And its body can actually get all the moisture it needs from the ants, which make up 90% of its diet. Just as the ants are stalked by the lizard is stalked by a coyote, the next link on the food chain. The coyote is fast, deft, and determined. The lizard finally has a reason to deploy its doomsday weapon. That swelling below the lizard's eye isn't a tear duct. It's high-octane coyote repellent, aka blood. Let her rip. Blood pressure builds up to the point where the lizard can actually shoot blood out of its eye with the precision aim of a sharpshooter. And yes, it's nothing more than plain old blood. The coyote wisely retreats to find a less feisty meal. Game, set, match. Victory to the blood-squirting regal-horned lizard.